Hi friends, today's video is all about rosehip oil hacks, and as the winters are going to be here and we all need them hydrated and fresh plump skin, so rosehip oil can come to rescue in that scenario. But before that, I want to talk to you about this brand, that is Juicy Chemistry, that I've been using. So the main thing that I love about this brand and why I'm recommending it again and again, there are so many reasons that I just want to list out there. The very first thing is that this is, as I'm reading from the box, and I've still kept this carton even though that the oil is about to get finished, because that's the life of being a YouTuber. But the very first thing that I love about this oil, that it is 100% organic rosehip seed oil, and this brand is only, as they have written on this here, that Juicy Chemistry is India's only fully organic certified skincare manufacturing brand, making us a green beauty brand you can genuinely trust. So that is, like, it is the very first Indian organic certified brand, and on top of that, this one is cold pressed rosehip oil. So that means none of the vitamins or any kind of minerals have been destroyed while the oil was being extracted. So first, let me tell you the MRP of this one. This retails for 650 rupees and you can easily get it for around 552 rupees or so on Amazon, and I will link the my affiliate link in the description box. You can buy from there. This is the purest rosehip oil you'll find out there, because that is the only ingredient that it has, nothing else if you see. So this has been, like, manufactured on June 2019, and it's best before 12 months from the date of manufacture. So that means almost, like, good for next year around June 2020. One more thing is that it's cruelty free, it is handmade, it's vegan, it's freshly made, doesn't have any preservatives, it has no sulfates, no fragrance, no colors. Yeah, talking about the fragrance, it does like smell exactly like as the oil should be smelling. It doesn't have any fragrance, and I just love this brand, so you can give it a try for sure. Now let's start with the hacks that I want to share with you. One hack that is for these winters or the winter season is that if your skin is extremely dry, or if your skin is irritated by using any kind of retinoin or any kind of chemical exfoliators, or overall your skin is dry, then you can use this oil before washing your face. So just apply 2 to 3 drops onto your face and massage it on, leave it on for 5 minutes or so, and then wash your face. And even if you do apply any kind of physical exfoliators like scrub or so, you will find that your skin is still soft. Tip is obviously using it as a moisturizer, which is, like, one of the most common way of using rosehip oil. But there also I have this one tip for you, that if you are planning to use it as a moisturizer, do apply it on your damp skin. Don't just apply on like dry skin or so. So the rosehip oil will provide a barrier for your skin, and it will help you know, seal in the moisture that will be there on your skin after you have freshly washed your face, that your skin is still damp. And when you apply this oil, it will create that greenhouse kind of effect, that nothing gets evaporated and everything gets sealed in. And I've seen many people complain about their lips being pigmented or uneven skin tone, and especially if you use a lot of lip balms, because on personal level I have observed that when you apply a lot of lip balms, your lips do tend to become either pigmented or they lose their pigment, you know. So in either of these situations, you can use rosehip oil as a lip oil. You apply it before going to bed, do a nice massage of lips with just one drop of this rosehip oil. The next morning you will be waking up with fresh plump lips. With long-term use of this oil, you will see a lot of improvement in the lip color. Next hack is applying it on your eyes with eye cream. So do add 1 or 2 drops of this oil into your eye cream and just massage around your eyes. It will hydrate your eye area, because it's very you know, what do you call that, this area, especially our eye area, doesn't have its own oil gland. So providing external oil to that area will deeply hydrate that area, and especially if you are having, like, any kind of crow's feet or any fine lines around your eyes, it can help you in lifting up those wrinkles. hack is, if you are one of those who is not going to use this oil as a moisturizer on its own, then you can definitely add 2 or 3 drops of this oil into your favorite moisturizer for that extra deep hydration, especially during these winters. Next hack is for those of you who have very dry cuticles, or if you have like those nails which break off easily, brittle nails that we call. So because this oil is full of vitamin A, C and fatty acids, it will not only nourish your nail bed, but it will nourish your cuticles too. So many people who have like these falling off cuticles, especially during the winters, they can really get help from rosehip oil to help soothe your cuticles and to strengthen your nails. Next hack is for those of you who have the static in your hair, especially during winters, and we all do have that. So if you are one of those who are like, whenever you comb your hair and they just, you know, rise up to the occasion, so you can always add 2 or 3 drops of that oil into your palm, just rub it in and apply to your flyaways and they'll be gone. Next hack is the extension of the previous hack, and that is if you have dry rough split ends, or if you have dry rough hair, and if you don't want to use any kind of hair serum, or if you don't have any, you can always take 3 to 4 drops of this rosehip oil, rub into your palms and just apply nicely onto your split ends or your root ends, and you will find that your hair will instantly become smoother. They will be much more hydrated and much more manageable. Next hack is for those of you who love BB creams or foundations on a day-to-day basis and don't want in the winters to have that flaky kind of effect, then you can apply facial oil, this one rosehip oil, before applying the foundation. Not only will it hydrate your skin nicely, it will also provide a nice, you know, priming effect onto your face, and your foundation, you'll observe, will be much more dewy and much more natural finish you will get if you apply this facial oil. Next hack is that you can mix in 2 to 3 drops into your foundation before putting it onto your face, because what will happen when you apply 2-3 drops of the foundation, you can turn any of your matte foundations into that dewy foundation, especially those of you who have dry skin, and with that obviously you are reaping the benefits of a facial oil, and it has vitamin C, so it will also be protecting you from the UVA or the sun rays. One more extra bonus tip for those of you who have been still watching this video, and that is just taking 2 to 3 drops of this rosehip oil and applying it on the high points of your cheek as a highlighter. Trust me, it looks one of the most natural highlights on your face and gives you a very nice natural glow. So this was my hack video about rosehip oil. If you liked it, then do like the video, do subscribe to my channel and comment below which was your favorite hack. With that, I will take your leave and see you in my next video. Bye.